find a journal and a mysterious skeleton key.
Practitioners of death magic were shunned by their societies, written off and punished as plague carriers and spirit thieves. And it's true that many of ill intent found a school with such spooky spells thematically amenable. The worst such group was the cult of the Corrosive Chorus, a sect from ancient Azteca who loathed the song of creation and sought to unwrite it. They traveled across nascent skyways, summoning banshees and spectral skulls to scream a discordant melody that could unmake worlds. Some believe Bartleby himself intervened to stop them, cursing the death cult with eternal life, sealed forever in a soundproof prison.
You have defeated Lord Nightshade, the Wraith, young wizard. Perhaps now we can restore order to our fair city.
You show the headmaster the journal and mysterious skeleton key.
A key? Interesting. This journal is not one of the stolen books, but it could give us a clue as to Malastare's whereabouts. The journal you recovered speaks of a hidden door behind the waterfall at Rainbow Bridge. Could this be the place? No, it isn't possible. Unlock the door with a skeleton key and investigate what lies beyond. Beware of what may lay in wait. I fear Malastare may have hidden something sinister behind that door.